number 34. Keeper and Reynolds untouched into the end zone. It's not supposed to be that easy.
No, it's not. They just marched right down the field. Indiana is going to have to figure out this triple option and figure out.
You take a chance if you're Kevin Wilson and keep the offense on the field. Looks like they are. They're going to go for it on fourth down. Quick snap. And again, nowhere to go for Coleman. John, what do you think about that decision?
What that is, that's going to turn out to be a huge decision in this game.
Navy hadn't passed so far today. 14 straight runs. Make it 15 straight runs and a touchdown for Chris Swain. First down play. And it's picked off. Oh, my, a sudden change with the interception. This is Chris Johnson out to the 30-yard line. Attempt for Sloan, and he slugs it through. It has been all Navy so far in this game. First pass of the game for Navy, and it's a big gain. Inside the 10, Casey Bolina down to the 5. But the Mids keep it on the ground, and it's a touchdown. Noah Copeland with the score. And another impressive drive for Navy. More room for Sanders inside the 5. Greg Heaven saved a touchdown, but it's first and goal from the 2 for the midshipmen. Reynolds met, still able to shake the tackler and get in for a touchdown. Mark Murphy thought he had him dead to rights, but Reynolds struggles free and scores from 2 yards out. With that extra effort given by Whiteside. Well, maybe not so much. Reynolds inside the 5, down to the 1. Quarterback sneak and Reynolds. No official signal yet. Touchdown. Here. Oh, maybe not. Onside kick, ball's loose. Who's got it? Navy does. Nick Sloan to attempt a 33-yard field goal. And this one is true. So Navy, they take over 5 minutes off the game clock, and they add 3 more points to their total. Onside kick's a beauty. It's loose. Who's got it? Navy's football.
Knowing that Indiana doesn't have any more timeouts, they pick up this first down.
Quick snap. Reynolds not going to get there unless they give him a great spot. He lunged forward, and they give him the spot. It's a first down. That's it. Keenan Reynolds, like he has all game long, making the proper decision. And Navy able to run out this clock in typical Navy midshipman fashion. Impressive performance by these guys from Annapolis.
It was. Very disciplined, very effective, very efficient, both offensively and defensively. What a great show by the Navy midshipmen today.
So Navy in their opener, they pick up a win against a Big Ten team. Second consecutive year, they have defeated Indiana. We'll be right back.